Hey guys, so first of all, we made it to Naples. I can say that was pretty rough road. It was plenty of car there. So we arrived to Ritz-Carlton. We already checked in and we did have a person who did drag all our stuff into the room. That was pretty cool. He explained everything about the amenities and like everything that this hotel has. And that's actually a lot. It's interesting. But let's go to this luxury part of the Ritz-Carlton, where you really feel special. Just when you walk in, the first you see is a pretty long hall, straightforward, like that. Then your eyes go a little bit to the right. And guess what you see here? An espresso machine. Yes, it's absolutely an espresso machine where the coffee is able to be refilled, including the tea. So they give you cups, so espresso cups, regular cappuccino, for example, cups, like some Miro, pretty nice one, nice lamp. And we go in into the very beautiful large bus. Here you see this marble, absolutely nice glass mirror. Like that light is very, very new, clearly. Nice, nice bus. Like without a massage, but shower in there, standing shower, which is also a big, big deal. I like that a lot. They have it as extra option, like all around in marble. You see that too. You probably will ask, so where is there Mr. Business cabinet? Bam, right here, guys. And you can always do your business here. Bam, let's close it. So what we're able to see next is our closet. What I like a lot, that the closet lights up once you open it. Very, very cool part is that I miss that a lot. I truly believe that it must happen and must be in every hotel. So that's super comfy and we definitely will enjoy that later today. Going next. And we see a big, big, big mirror in the whole height. Our two doubles. So it's absolutely available to have some stuff on one, especially like now when it's a competition for me, definitely it will be very busy part, believe me. And another one where we will rest. Another compliment. So I don't know why exactly it is here, but shoe polisher is here. I guess someone did leave it actually just accidentally. So Ritz-Carlton, ay ay ay. One little thing wasn't done properly. But there are other compliments, like you see dark and milk chocolates, little tiny one for one person, for another person. You can see two glasses, they have nice watches, phone as everywhere else, nice pillows. But the beauty of the Marriott, actually, Ritz-Carlton is a part of the Marriott. You can have the application where you can choose whatever you want, how hard the pillow is, how soft. Big TV. We didn't figure out exactly how this one works comparing to another hotel, but we will. So here we have refrigerator with nothing inside, but just for our stuff. My Nike to the side. And here we will have safe with other spacious parts. Nice, nice desk to be able to do something. The chair, like where you can chill. And the balcony with that nice view. It's not the best one. It's a view to the parking lot. So like I cannot say that it's really cool, but it is a view. And it is a balcony. So here is a room, guys. Like I believe it's pretty good. I will be able to unpack my laptop and do probably some proper work. And probably to do some video work, nice. Some editing.
I have a sewing kit too.
Oh, interesting. I missed that. So this is our sewing kit. Me personally, I have no idea how to use it. So it's more about Sophie to help me with that if something will be in need. What is that? The purple
shoe
water.
Shoe shine mat.
Shoe shine mat. Oof. And here is another polisher. So they definitely missed the one there. Their mistake. But not a big mistake. So very nice place. Again, there are Nespresso machine in your room. That
that's pretty cool. But that is definitely a beautiful, nice place, that the bus. So when we go in here again, we see everything and everyone. Nice and pretty.
So that was our short review in the very, very beginning, guys. So looking forward to explore more what's going on. Probably change some clothes to be able to get more fresh. Me personally, I would like to take a shower, so yeah, to refresh a little bit, and then we will go to have some dinner. So see you then. Hey guys, again, that's us from the restaurant in the hotel. We definitely craving and hungry to eat. Like I order already some hot tea. Sophie did order some iced tea. You
can see a little bit of that there.
We are very nice lounge actually. We did put under ourselves under the roof because the sky is getting very, very dark. So just in case it will be rain, we don't want to get in, even if it will be kind of like wet outside. Have some plan for the later to find some get. Not the dark one, because we have dark, and dark is not good before going to sleep, it will be too much. So let us show you a little bit of what's going on around, because it's really pretty and beautiful.
Here are the place. Everything is like a very nice Spanish style. Very pretty.
We're planning to try to have some walk after the dinner. We'll see if that will happen or not. So stay connected and see you. Order did arrive, and I can tell you that looking wow, smells amazing, looks amazing, and cannot wait for what it will be. But sometimes, like the way it looks, it's not necessarily great. So we just hope it's cool. So far, like I will show you what is that and what is the order and how it looks like. So right now, let's flip the floor. Flip the camera. 3, 2, 1, go.
We are contacting the nice chicken breast. Guys, I'm working right now on the Naples vlog. And you know what? Right now I'm editing the moment when I'm telling you about the chicken breast. I just want to tell you, if you are about to stop at the Ritz-Carlton Naples Golf Resort, go to this restaurant and order that chicken, because in my life I never did have a better chicken than that. It was just amazing. I'm ready to go to Naples now to be able to get this chicken again. It was just I don't know what to say, because you're probably looking at me like, hey man, this is chicken, what are you talking about? Chicken is a chicken. That's what I thought. I was trying to go safe and order something that will not mess up my stomach right before the competition, but it ends up to be amazing. So that's how you know, I guess, that the chef is really good, because that chicken I cannot forget till nowadays. And I will never forget it. It's the best chicken in my life. So I will let you continue watching the Naples vlog. It was just a fast getting in cut from Coffee Republic, from Maryland, because we already home. See you. Some mashed potato, grilled carrots, and cucumber. Sophie did order a nice salad, Lee's chicken. We'll see how it will go, but with that view, and with that smell, we expect it will be really great.
Hello guys, it's already morning, and it is the day when the competition begins. That's why I'm looking a little bit different, just a little bit. I need to use some tan. It is like that right now. You can see what's going on, you can see this line, and when the costume will be on, you will understand that all of this is actually make a lot of sense. So he's about to do a cup of coffee, because like as you did see before, like we have espresso machine with some chocolate and we'll be able to go straight in the hall to meet my student for the competition.
Preparation is done. Didn't have competition for a very, very long time. Never liked to be late. Started earlier and already ready. We'll have time to do some coffee with white chocolate. But that we did get yesterday night in Target. Hello, hello guys. So this is our night session in Target. Why?
Chocolate craving.
But, like, yeah, stay updated. So we get the chocolate and just get into the, back into the room, into the hotel to enjoy some of this. So, see you later. We'll prepare the list of the heats and basically ready for everything. Guys, while working on that vlog, first of all, what I realized, I have too many videos, and to fit it in a really nice, comfortable episode, very hard. So this is the first vlog where we will have two or maybe even three parts, but I think more like two. So Naples itself will have two parts, one that is so much connected with one of the things of my life, ballroom competitions, and the second part will be more about exploring the Naples itself as a tourist with Sophie. Right now you will see something that I was really debating for myself to share or not, but this is a video of me dancing with my student, and it is American rumba rhythm, which is very, very new for me, because like if someone is a dancer watching it, like originally I'm international style. So enjoy, hope you will like it, and after that see you in the next second part of a Naples vlog. Thank you guys and hope to see you. Press like.